immediately following this matchup.
And a lot of lingering emotions between the great Kali Lee and Jinder Mahal. These two actually... Oh, we've told the story that Jinder Mahal was married to the great Kali Lee's sister. Jinder Mahal's family is very wealthy in India. Jinder Mahal has almost used that as an opportunity to get the great Kali to kind of do the bidding for Jinder Mahal in the past.
Let me tell you something. Kali is motivated tonight, man. He just red-tagging this boy Mahal right here.
Yeah, but Jinder Mahal, we've seen in recent weeks, he is a ton of potential hooker, and now he's trying to take it to the big man.
Now the great Kali down for the first time in this match.
Let's go.
I mean, the guy's made a whole lot of improvement over the past few months, but I'm going to tell you right now, this right here is family business. You don't want to get between the middle of that, man.
Looking your thoughts on Jinder Mahal stating that he should replace the great Kali in the Elimination Chamber match.
Let me tell you what that is. That's a lot of talk. I mean, Jinder Mahal, we all know this guy got a whole lot of money. He feel like he should be in that position. But I'm going to tell you, in the WWE, dog, you got to earn it, man.
Well, so if he beats the great Kali here tonight, you don't think he's earned the fact that he should be in the chamber?
Exactly my point. If you go out here and do that tonight with this giant man, he will deserve to be in that chamber match. I don't think it's going to happen, though.
Yeah, but look at Kali. Look at the strength of this man. Oh. Over 7 feet tall, over 400 pounds.
Kali just overpowering Jinder Mahal.
That's just called leveling a man right there. Kali is about to put this boy to sleep. Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh. Jinder Mahal, I believe, is going for a while.